Oh, we got a delivery. Special! She's a heavy honker. That would be a new cylinder head for the 95 Chevy S10 2.2 liter tray. Come on. Oh, let's get in here. Come on. Oh my goodness, it's dark. All right, it's getting kind of cold. Kind of, as in cold. Let's fire the old chooter up. Oh, I'm getting too fat for this. Modified case. She melted. We sounded a little better. Yeah. old pellet stove motors I gotta work on and save it for no reason. Who else is stupid like me? Okay. Alright, where's my magnet? No freaking magnet! There's no magnet in here. I'm mad. Let me pull you out of here for a second and give you a look at what happened. Where is it? Petition antifreeze out of there. And, well, the exhaust part you can't see, but it's full of coolant because it's cracked right here. Yeah, I'll show you that in a minute. that's just one of the reasons they call me hammer jockey. Silly, right? But it sticks, it sticks. I can use a hammer as any tool, and I can use any tool as a hammer. Gotta piss with the pecker you got. All right, extension time. I found it. Shitty part about wearing a lapel mic is when you go away from the camera and you're bending down, reaching for crap uncomfortably, everybody hears you. All the grunts and groans and whatnot you make. Yeah. So 10 feet away from the camera, I think I'm safe to take a old shitter ripper, and well, half of America just heard me. It's okay. Every man makes noise. Come on. Come on. Oh, duh. I did that on purpose. Oh, shit. Should I ever use the gasket? I'm not that bad. I'm not doing this for an hour. Adapter. Shorty's up, well, shorty's on bottom, long guy's up top. Oh my. She'll go. Pliers, pliers, pliers. I gotta take the dowel pins out. They won't fit in there yet because I gotta go on the other side of the head, which is right here. And right here. Now, to steal some sparkle plugs and the hardware for the rocker arms. 5/8. Good enough. Guy's gonna go down here. Okay, now saran wrap. I know it's right here. Okay, back in the package. I forget what I already said. Oakley dokley. So after my phone died on me too, and I reviewed footage, I remember which way the bolt's got to go. Didn't put Loctite on these because there was none from the factory. But now the studs for the rocker arms get Loctited. This ought to work. Two pieces of cardboard on the metal. Loctite, where are yous? I got Loctite. Found it. Click. 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 Oakley dokley. Our young driver Stewart slammed on the brake and almost damaged. There you are. Don't mind me, people. Don't mind me. This is a tough one to get to. Stay. Stay. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, let's bring y'all closer. I'm gonna put you over by the heater, because the heater's in the way anyways. Okay. Well, you remember before I took these dowel pins and put them in the head. Well, I take back what I did. I'm putting them in the block. Get you out the way. You out the way. Let's bring you back over in your home. It's not heavy, but it's heavy. I'm hungry. We're going to pause for a few minutes. I'll be back. All right, we're back from our little lunchy break. Oh, I lost my foamy. Oh no. What a piece of junk. Back. So, time to torque these head bolts. Gotta find my torque wrench. Sorry.
Take me with you. I just pissed my pants.
Which of your three brothers do you dislike the most?
I dislike the people who think it's a reputation. It's kind of season.
How are you feeling? How's your hip? Just have a hip replaced.
I had my hip replaced
when?
Last February. And I have to have the other one replaced probably in early December. Yeah, I got very depressed.
Yeah.
I really did, because I thought, oh God, like a part of my body is failing me.
Yeah.
It's like I said to myself, my God, like, is erectile dysfunction around the corner or something, you know, even more serious. I mean, you know, but I really felt like I got really sad because I thought, I'm like a car and like pieces of me are falling off.
I know.
But you're very fit. Yeah, you're very solid. What do? I get tested and I go and get all my blood work done, and my doctor, like about 6 months later, he goes, you're in perfect health. Everything's great. Because the only thing is, he goes, you're the most stressed out person I've ever met. But I don't sleep. I'm very bad insomnia.
You, to me, I've known you for a long time. I don't know you that well, but I've known you a long time. I feel like I know you. You do seem like you have a lot inside of you, like stuff you want to do, stuff you want to say, things, you know, you want to fix.
Well, you know, I've changed.
Yeah.
You know, I used to say things that I thought were right and fair. And I realized in the age of social media, you could be done.
Yeah.
Like one slip up, your career's over.
I'm surprised you're still alone. Seriously.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because you had a reputation of like just spouting off the things that you feel, you know, without thinking.
Well, my wife would look at me and she'd be like, I like this thing. Jeez, I do. I'd always do my racist accent.
Oakley doakley, upon further instruction, I'm going to take two of these out and put sealer on them.
No. You don't know the temple? I mean, I do.
So 46 foot-pounds. And then an additional 90 degrees on each. Here to here twice would be 90, but I don't want to start there. I didn't get to there yet. All right, this is about 30 degrees, so I gotta do this three times. Now, get these exhaust studs. I think this is where everything went. I don't remember. Y'all. She's going back together. Getting there. If you didn't smoke that cigar, you wouldn't cost so much. Yeah. This is my filter from all the brake clean fumes. I'm lazy. Got my big old thumb detector nut fucker. Getting lazy. Now this is just a couple hours after my last video of me getting unmotivated to clean the garage. Yeah. need a break. I'm dying over here. Alright, time for push rods. So. Yeah. Hey, this is like hanging out with me in the shop. No talking, just working. Maybe some of y'all like that. And adjusting these is like your typical small block Chevy. They're hydraulic lifters. So. So now you get it to where you just feel a little bit of a wiggle in the push rod, and you can still spin it, which I could still just spin it. Quarter turn. I don't know the proper way, but I've been doing it like this since I was fucking 13 years old. And hundreds of motors, and you know, they've blown up from throwing rods through the side of the block, not from valve train issues. Still spin it right there, quarter turn or 90 degrees. Now I'm just gonna get most of them half-ass adjusted. Yeah. just rock the motor. If they're not moving, they're not in stroke. You're good to adjust. So I'm gonna go in here. Good to go. So I don't know how many people are following still, but I'm going to show you a quick trick on finding which spark plug wire is which. Instead of sitting there and tugging on one end to the other and yada, yada, yada. Maybe I won't show you because I can't find my meter. There is a skater on my meter.
But I had done like 15 seasons.
Never mind. Take back what I said. I guess we doing it the old-fashioned way. Well, we ain't doing too much more without a headlamp. It's kind of dark. Let me pause this for a while. Let me check my phone. I might need to go to another job quick anyways. We will see. Never mind. You stuck with me.
Thank you.
Oh. I guess it's time to make a gasket. So here we're gonna make our own gaskets. Alright, now, you take something, you rub your dirty, greasy finger around the hole so you can find your rough shape where you're going to hit. And it'll be a nicer job than you can do with a razor blade, trust me. This is the reason why us farmers have been doing it this way for 100 years. I'm a farmer. I've got 6 chickens. Doesn't that count? Everybody always puts these big old globbers of RTV silicone on stuff. Wipe it on with your finger. You want to paint this stuff on. Unless you got a really crusty, corroded, scraped up surface you're trying to fix. Just paint this shit on. That's all you need. I see people using half a friggin' tube just to seal up one little tiny gasket, and it ends up blowing the motor up because you're clogging up ports and crap. That's it. Even that was a little bit too much. Piece of fucking shit. Charge for a half an hour, you get 2 minutes of light. God damn it. Everything's gonna be fucking battery powered too in this future. Just so we can be pissed off and not be able to get anything fucking done. Apparently. Thank you. Leak. Sorry, guys. All right, time to move, y'all. Right, now my dumbass needs to find the clip for the overflow hose. can't reach the cap. I'm pretty confident that we fix it this time. So I'm gonna take the customer's truck to the next job, see how it runs, and we'll figure it out from there. Hopefully it's done. If it works out like I'm hoping, I can pick up the customer in his truck tonight. And come back home, and he can take his truck home.